Hi, I'm Anchal Kapoor, and I'm a Woofy mom to Aisha Kapoor. Aisha is now 9 years old. I got her when she was a pup. So it so happened that we went to travel to Goa. It was in the evening, the sun was setting. It was right in front of the sun, there was a beach, and then in front of the beach, there was a running German Shepherd for a flying disc. That moment, I knew I want this dog. That's how I got Aisha. So when I started to read, I kind of figured out that female German Shepherd will be a better idea to adopt than male when and in case I plan to have a family forward. That plan didn't work out, this one did. I did get a trainer for Aisha for say about 2 weeks. I realized a difference in behavior with Aisha. So that's when I knew that this is not working out. This is not how Aisha wants it. So I had to ask the trainer to leave training her, and then I started to train Aisha myself. I met with a car crash where the car fell off the cliff and I went down that cliff, and I was very critical. So critical that doctors had no hope of my survival, and there were bleak chances. My parents were running around, and it was just a bizarre moment, bizarre episode of my life. While I went on that vacation and not returned for almost a month or more, I knew that my dog was home. Whatever said by the doctors, there's only one hope that I had in my mind, that when I go back home, I have to walk Aisha for her rituals daily. That's what motivated me to just get up and be there for her. While I was getting over my physical injuries, I also had to ensure that Aisha's exercising routine does not change. We had to teach each other, we had to train each other to walk together again. Another 2 years spent together to learn to live together again. Germany sounded like a good option to relocate with the dog, but then being in a European country also requires you to learn their language. I had to work hard to get settled there, integrate better in Germany. I had to learn their language, look for jobs, look to understand what kind of education would lead me what kind of job, how would I settle in, what are the culture differences, and most importantly, I read way too much information about which cities could be good to live with a dog, with a pet in the city. So I found out that Munich, which has dog-friendly offices, dog-friendly restaurants, dog-friendly malls, streets, like pets were allowed everywhere. I was reading a lot on internet, I found blogs about it. That's how I decided to move to Munich. I am moving to Munich tomorrow with Aisha. We are flying out tomorrow from India. It's a mixed bag of emotions for me. I am excited, curious, scared, anxious. I just don't want to transmit all those emotions to her, but then yes, I am anxious. I don't know how life is going to be there with Aisha, but then to be honest, she has been the protagonist of my life.